U.S. stocks, they're lower this Wednesday morning here at the New York Stock Exchange as investors still watch trade talks between the United States and China. President Donald Trump suggesting he might extend the deadline for a deal, telling reporters in the Oval Office that the March 1st deadline was not a magical set date. Meanwhile, in the Forex market, the euro-dollar is where we begin. That sees the bias remain bullish, but it's also in focus. The pair stands above its horizontal support and overlap at 113.30, remains supported by its rising 50-period moving average. Now, long positions above 113.30 are favored, with targets at 113.60 and 113.70 in extension. The British pound-U.S. dollar pair, that's under pressure, while the dollar-yen sees a bullish bias above 110.65. Meanwhile, the Bitcoin dollar sees the downside prevail as long as 39.51 is the resistance. The pivot point is set at 39.51, while in precious metals, gold sees its intraday support around 13.39. Gold remains supported by its rising 50-period moving average, and long positions above 13.39 are favored with targets at 13.47 and 13.50 in extension. Meanwhile, silver sees a bullish bias above 15.94 a troy ounce. Don't forget to follow Trading Central on Twitter and other social media networks for all of your Forex market updates. And for Trading Central Web TV from the New York Stock Exchange on this, a Wednesday morning, I'm James Swinney.